Welcome to Expert Advice, where you'll learn moving tips from the pros at United, the moving experts. In this video, we'll focus on how to pack your bedroom. Before you start, it's a good idea to gather everything you'll need, including sturdy cartons of various sizes with flaps that can be completely closed, packing paper, packing tape for sealing to pack cartons, and felt tip markers for labeling. Now that we have everything we need, let's get started. To make sure your clothes arrive at your new home wrinkle-free, leave your clothes on hangers and pack them into a wardrobe carton. One carton will hold about 2 feet of compressed clothing on hangers. If you're not using wardrobe cartons, you should remove each garment from its hanger, fold and place in a suitcase or a carton lined with clean paper. Protect blankets, sheets, towels, and pillowcases with a sheet of packing paper. For small items, such as clocks and radios, you should wrap them individually and pack in a carton cushioned with crushed paper. Pack books with the spine down and the open side of the book up. Because books are generally heavy, use small book cartons to make them easy to carry. It's important to protect frame photos with packing paper. Stand them on edge in the carton. Pack all cartons tightly, filling in any extra spaces with crumpled paper to keep items from shifting during the move. When it comes to packing your actual bed, ask United about a special mattress carton. This will help protect your mattress from dirt and damage during the move. If possible, carry irreplaceable items like heirloom photos with you to the destination. Good packing is essential to a stress-free move. With advice from the moving experts at United, you can rest assured that your valuables remain valuable. There's moving, and there's moving United.